Away from me. I don't know how it's close. Maybe like that one. That one is cool. I don't know, man. I spent like 5 minutes trying to figure out where to put this thing. Oh, here. Don't forget, set up a getaway vehicle. Oh, law enforcement agency, yeah. Hey? How about up here? Awesome. So happy.
Hey, Les, that getaway car is parked where we need it.
All right, give me the location.
Downtown Vinewood.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
Am I supposed to, like, go to my property, which I own, and do a quest there? And then this car had to, like, ram the... Oh, yeah. I get no money in this damn store. I can go in my own store. Own this pathetic place. I get no money from it. Oh man, just so bad. What? That's it? I get no money from this.
Hey, how are you? I'm the word of God.
Huh.
911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
It's funny how it is. I got a text message. Takes a little while for it to get it up.
Hey Lester, we got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Then I guess we can't put it off any longer. I'll get word out to the guys. Come out to my office and speak to me.
Yeah, I could do that. Save a game and put all my money into certain stock. Oh yeah, that might work actually.
Hey, how you doing? Pretty good under the circumstances. About to knock off the federal government building.
make millions of that.
Psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the vets are kicking in. Life's good. Oh, exactly. Right, that was what we need. Put those on. Then what? Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here. So, I'm guessing drapes and set of the candle aren't going to do the trick, huh? No, 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 no. We'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed. So we can ensure that we still have access to the server, and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and we'll all go in as firemen. Now, got it? Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic. Well, under the circumstances, the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this. Come on. You know, Trevor has a point about you. Wine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it. Pick up the fire truck and RV with Gus Moda and Daryl Johns. I'll give you word when I'm out of the bureau.
I got it, dog. At least we can count on these guys in a pinch.
They keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Dirty mop.
Red bumper, left bumper. Damn, so realistic, man. Look at that.
There you go.
I'll be out of here in a minute. You can clean then.
I'm counting the days until there's an algorithm that can do my job for me.
All right, I'm just cleaning.
Another janitor? Does the last one a heart attack or a budget cut? What are you gonna get out of here? When I log my OT for the week, it's not about being a tick, it's about seeing me.
Are the bathrooms all fancy and stuff?
Proof Crofty was a diuretic.